used to read about time travel. The idea of going forward, or even back, captured my imagination. But imagination's the easy part. It's inspiration that's hard.